Grasp the handle of the storage box with one hand and the board with the other. Then pivot it. Get the iron out of its safe storage box and place it on its iron rest. Install the holder and place the steam hose in its hook from the bottom to the top so it remains free and mobile.